Hades's palace. And those must be the escaped prisoners of Tartarus Charon spoke of.
Πάφησε πάρα αυτά. Cassandra? I don't believe my eyes.
Elpenor!
The fates have mercy after all. Oh, Mistios, your appearance is what I've been waiting for.
Funny. You're the last person I want to see.
Of course, of course. Our parting terms were less than amicable.
You sent me to kill my father and tried to kill me!
Which I now regret, deeply. Seeing the underworld torn apart by chaos has shown me the error of my ways.
Enough talk! If you want me to believe your change of heart, prove it with action.
Of course. I'd expect nothing less.
What a mess. Elpenor, I expect this to be cleaned up.
Of course, Hades.
And consider finding a more permanent solution to the Mongers' attacks while you're at it.
The Mongers here too?
The Monger escaped Tartarus. He's continuing the cult's work by recruiting other escaped prisoners as they exit the rifts.
I've seen them. They put up a good fight.
We've captured one of them, but he won't tell me where the Monger is hiding. Threaten him, perhaps?
What makes you think I'd help you?
Hades and I are close, and you need him to teach you about your staff. Helping me helps Hades. He'll appreciate this, Cassandra. As would I, of course.
Fine. But I'm doing this for myself.
By Zeus! Not you again, Elpenor! I've heard enough of your spineless posturings to last two lifetimes!
Sounds like you and I are on the same side. I can't stand Elpenor either.
You two seem pretty friendly to me.
I'm the one who sent him here in the first place.
He's a traitor to the Monger's cause.
Tell me where the Monger's hiding, and I'll deliver Elpenor to him myself.
All right, fine, fine. If only to shut you up. He's hiding out in the Lost Temple of Nyx. You'll never be able to take him down, anyway.
Exceptional. I've been tracking the Monger from the moment the rifts appeared. There's just one problem. The Lost Temple of Nyx is behind the Veil.
The Veil?
Since Cerberus was killed, it spilled out into the underworld. The Veil of Tartarus was created to keep out living mortals, so that only those beyond redemption could enter the prison of the wicked.
Which means you'll make it through just fine. But Charon said I would need armor.
Yes, the armor of the fallen. Lucky for you, I may be able to help so we can both infiltrate the Monger's hideout.
You want to storm the Monger's hideout together?
Of course, a chance to fight alongside the mighty Eagle Bearer. No one would turn that down. Besides, this is my opportunity to prove that I've changed.
Charon already told me that four of the armor pieces are guarded by the Fallen, but that the gauntlets were lost long ago.
Charon tends to confuse lost with misplaced. Rest assured, I will help you find the gauntlets. Meet me at Kronos' treasury.
Thank you.
should watch my step around here.
This is getting very irritating.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Cassandra, I'm glad you've come.
Would you blame me if I didn't?
I learn your trust in time, and we can begin that process now. This door will lead us to Kronos' treasury, where the gauntlets you'll need are stored. I have the key here.
If you want me to trust you, you have to start being honest with me. Why do you have the key?
Hades had me tidy the treasury for him once.
So what? You're Hades' housekeeper now?
I like to work for him only on occasion, that is all. Think of me as his mentee.
Hades doesn't strike me as the mentoring type.
There's much about Hades that you don't understand.
It isn't wise to steal from the Titans.
The Titans fell long ago. No harm in using their tools to put a stop to the Monger.
I'll need those gauntlets if we want to catch the Monger.
My thoughts exactly. I'll offer my assistance as your personal guide through the treasury.
Let's just get this over with.
Of course, Mistyus. Whatever you need. Tread carefully. The prisoners of Tartarus have been known to attack this cave.
Looks as though this path can be cleared from the other side. Mind climbing across and letting me pass?
I might consider it. Then again, I might not. I'll see how I feel when I get there.
Thank you.
Blocking this.
Well done. Now clear the path and I can join you. Perfect. Now let's get to the treasury.
So, how's working for the god of the dead?
You really want to know?
Try me.
All the myths and stories don't come close to doing Hades justice. He's cunning, inspiring, a true architect of life, and also of death. He's everything I aspire to be.
Thank you. this place?
Kronos' treasury. Kronos hid all his worldly possessions here, far away from the sounds that had been prophesied to be his undoing.
It was my favorite story as a child.
All the myths, stories, and epics told throughout the generations were transpiring beneath us all along. And now we get to play among the gods, together.
Let's find the gauntlets quickly.
Over here.
These gauntlets will help me get past the veil. Thanks for your help.
My pleasure, of course.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Another ambush.
Good thing there's two of us to fend them off.
Good. Might be overselling it. Come on.
Ella. Best stay out of sight.
Thank you. house, away!
Set of footprints. Too small to be an adult. What could those bones belong to? Dolls? In the underworld? This? A message? Off we go now. Phoebe? Oh, Phoebe, I never thought I'd see you again.
Are you a goddess?
Phoebe, it's me, Cassandra.
It's nice to meet you, Cassandra. Is that your eagle? I wish I had an eagle.
I know you do, Phoebe. I know you do. What are you doing here?
Playing? How do you know my name?
Kefalonia, Marcos, Athens, Aspasia. Do you remember any of it? Me?
I don't remember you. Do you work for the man with one eye?
Who's that?
He gave me this water when I was thirsty.
You drank Lethe's water? Phoebe, this is very important. I need you to remember who gave you that.
I don't remember his name. He took my toy.
You had an eagle, like Icarus. If we get your eagle back, maybe you'll remember.
No, I remember everything. I think.
Do you remember anything from before drinking that water?
No. I've always been here.
Try to think. Do you know where the man with one eye took your wooden eagle?
I think he said something about a pit.
The pit of deprivation?
That's it.
The man with one eye should never have given you this water or taken your toy eagle. We're going to get it back.
You mean steal?
Stealing is exactly what I mean. Something tells me you are going to be a natural. Want to come with me?
You want me to come on an adventure with you? Okay.
Then let the adventure begin. You remind me a lot of a girl I knew on Kefalonia. Have you ever been there?
I've always been right here. What was the girl like?
Oh, she was brave. And smart. She'd say she looked up to me, but I'm the one who looked up to her.
You looked up to her? Did you ever tell her?
No. I wanted to. But I ran out of time.
Don't listen. I bet she knew.
That girl left Kefalonia eventually.
Where did she go?
Athens. Where she was loved by people like Pericles. Does that name sound familiar to you?
That's a funny name. It sounds like a sneeze.
What about Anthusa? No one who meets her forgets her.
No, sorry.
Go now. Let's go.